Things have been great. We've managed to play five games. It's gone really well for us. I think our record right now is 3-1-1 in those games, and we've had some really good success. The guys have worked hard right from last fall throughout the break and into the semester, so we were able to get going right off the bat, and guys put in a lot of work, whether it's on the ice or off the ice with Annalise, and they're doing well in the classroom.
Hi, I'm Eric Fournier from Connecticut College Hockey. I am a sophomore and a neuroscience major. Definitely being on the ice and hanging out as a team in general, that's what we value the most on our team, is brotherhood and the friendships we create. So being together on the ice has just been awesome. Team goal-wise, I think we're just trying to win every game we can, have a great experience, which we're really grateful for. Long-term, we want to win a NESCAC championship, obviously, and we're just kind of taking it day by day.